Hi gang, I'm glad you're all here. Happy Easter, happy Passover. The Lyrids meteor shower looks like it's going to be a spectacular one this year. I just posted a report about 138 people who saw it over there in the UK, France, London, the Netherlands. And also here last night, going from Cuba, Havana, all the way up to Orlando, Florida. There was another report of a large fireball. It seemed to have been very quick, going from east, going towards probably northwest. The Lyrids meteor shower will last from April 15th all the way through April 26th. So you will have a great chance of seeing one of these fireballs. Of course, that depends on the weather. One of the reports sent into AMS was a very short video of the fireball. That's it right there. The report that came from near Havana, Cuba, said that the color was yellow. Joel from Miami, Florida said it was cool. I found it on the Fort Myer webcam. I'll have to check that out. He said the color was blue and white. I believe the time was about 9:40 local time. And from where this person was at, they could only see two stars, so maybe there was a lot of light pollution. And they figured it must have been incredibly bright for them to see it. The color was light yellow and white. Another report, this one came close to Orlando, near Disneyland, Celebration, Florida, said the color was light blue, orange, and red. And what was cool about it, she said it started off blue and then it exploded at the very end and was orange and red when it disappeared. Scott sent in this video, maybe near Cocoa Beach. Let's see. I don't see the location, but looking at the map, somewhere down by Cocoa Beach maybe, said the color was white. One of the reports came from Key West. And I'm sure there was a lot more people who seen it and just didn't know that they could send it in to AMS. Did you see this fireball last night? Like I said, about 9:40 local time. If so, put your comments down below. I guess that one report is actually by Melbourne, not Cocoa Beach. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you're not a follower, please subscribe and hit the bell. So when I put up the videos, you'll get notifications. All right, well, happy Easter, happy Passover, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.